the movement of the sea, an elemental force, ceaseless and eternal, and a powerful inspiration for the Haute Horlogerie of Ulysse Nardin. Since 1846, when a visionary Ulysse Nardin embarked on his journey into time with his pocket chronometers, the dynamic movement of the sea has given life to his dream, to chart a singular course in mechanical watchmaking, to navigate the imagination, to push back the limits of time. Driven by the perpetual motion of the sea, to create, develop, and manufacture innovative in-house mechanisms that redefine the notion of a mechanical timepiece and confirm Ulysse Nardin as an audacious adventurer in the world of haute horlogerie.